Welcome. In this video module, we will discuss about the basic of web page designing inside the Microsoft Office Front Page 2003. We will create a website using this folder. First, we will close this blank page. Select website from this new icon and you have two options here. You can create one page website or you can create empty website. Let's select empty website. We will choose the front page folder which is on the desktop. Click on open and OK. Now front page will show that folder as front page website. It contains private folders and all other folders. Now add a page to this website. Right click and select new and blank page. index.htm page is created and now you can add text, graphics, images or colors. Now you will find the folder as a website. To create a new page, click on this new normal page. And now in this, start adding your text, graphic, images or colors. To close the site, go on file menu and select close site.